I was working with a bank for almost 20 years, and when it came for me to take a career change, real estate seemed like the best option for me. Since people say that I'm a very people person, I have a very positive energy, and also being in the financial industry for more than 20 years, it gave me an insight knowledge of the entire field, and I feel like I'm able to assist my clients much better because of my financial background. Being in the real estate industry for close to 10 years, I have had a set of different professionals that I work with. So I've pretty much picked and chosen the best in the industry when it comes to lawyers, mortgage brokers, home inspectors, contractors. So the unique service that I'm able to provide my client is that everything is under one roof. So if they need the service, I've already picked up the right people, they give the right advice, the right pricing, and I think my clients appreciate that a lot since they don't have to do the legwork, it's all ready for them. I think the most important quality is to have the craving for learning. You never know everything, so you always need to have the craving for learning, and I am kind of a person that I always want to learn, and I think that helps me keep up to date with the market, and that's a good quality to have. And definitely you have to be a people person. You have to bring a lot of positive energy, because you have to remember that this is a lifetime experience for the people who are buying or selling houses, and your right support to them means a lot. So I think I bring that unique quality of bringing the positive attitude with it. My advice to buyers and sellers is that before they start the process, they should do their homework. They should interview a couple of agents to see which one works the best for their requirement, and always do the homework that's required before starting the process.